Korg guys, this is Jonah from Dirty Loops. You're watching Korg TV, and we're in Frankfurt right now. I'm gonna have a gig here with my band. So follow me up on stage, and I will show you a little bit of the stuff. This is the stage, and this is where I stand. With the Korg Kronos, and our extra keyboard player is also using Kronos, and yeah, it's nice to be here. Well, we started off when we were all attending the Royal Music Academy in Stockholm, and that's where we kind of got fed up of playing with other projects, like just cover songs and things that would just put money on the table but not really give you anything musically. So we put this thing together just for fun, really, to have something that where you could just have no limits and just do whatever you wanted and just have fun. And so we put up this thing on YouTube in 2010, I think. And then we had no idea that people would even like what we were doing. We were just having fun, really. And then it just took off, I guess. Hit me, hit me. I actually, it started only that I wanted to have a synthesizer because I didn't have a lot of money, so I went to the store and thought, yeah, these are nice sounds. And then I just used it from the first Dirty Loops rehearsal. That was for the purpose of it. And I just fell in love with it still, because it is small and it's maybe not the most expensive synthesizer, but it has huge sounds in it, crazy huge sounds, that I'm actually still using in this one. And that became kind of the signature sounds for this group a little bit too. So yeah, I've used it a lot on the album, and yeah. I like the set list mode a lot, that you can just name the songs and you can just click on your sounds with a touch screen. It's a lot different from the X50. And I like that there are so many more possibilities, and you can you can EQ everything, and you can have these controllers here to control sounds very easily, which yeah, you could do it before too, but it's just much more wider spectra of things you can do. And there's a lot of nice pads in it, which I love pad sounds. Most signature big sound that I'm using is this one. Now it's called Dirty EP. And it's that I use on like a lot of the tracks that we play. Yeah, probably recognize this a little bit. So that's the one I'm using. Absolutely. I liked when it's wide, because we're a three-piece band and you can really take up a lot of space in that sense. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. didn't do that yet, but I know that, I mean, I would like to go crazy on this baby, but I haven't really got the chance to really, really get into it 100% because it's pretty new to me, but that would be fun, of course. Well, first of all, it's important that it feels good to play the synth, so the keys are very important. And it depends on also what kind of stuff you're playing, but for this, I really like this one. And so that you can really express yourself, even with piano sounds, that there is the velocity and everything feels real. It's very important, and I felt like this really had that, and it was easy to play in that sense. And it's also, yeah, the sounds, of course, are important and that you can do a lot with them. But it's, yeah, those are the most important things, I guess, and that you really like to navigate yourself within the synth, and yeah. I am really a core guy, I would say. I really am. I really loved everything I've tried so far. Christian Kratling, yeah. Usually we've been only three people on stage, and then, you know, without keyboards, it's boring if you, yeah, because it would be nice to go out and stand a little bit over here and talk to the audience a little bit and sing while you're on stage, so you're not standing on one position all the time. That's the whole idea with another keyboard player, so whenever I want to go out and entertain, he takes over on those kind of parts. And then, like on the album also, there are much more, you know, tracks and stuff, so he plays so much stuff. yes, a little bit, yeah, like choir vocals and some percussion, some extra synthesizers every now and then. Yeah, a little bit like that. On the singing, yeah, on the girls, whatever that means. Thank you so much.